see.
Gleb is part of my life I'd like to forget. It's one thing for Zay to know about my past. It's another for her to stare it in the face.
Fair enough.
See what's up, Dawn. See what's up, Dawn. Let's see.
That's nice. Leb.
That isn't snow. Atmospheric gash. Left over from Operation Cinder. The remains of a city that's been dead for decades.
Mm.
You know what? I'm just gonna say.
I mean, he tried to be all nice about it.
What is that light?
The First Order. It has to be. What have they done?
Come on. We find Gleb, we find out what happened to Del, then you get back to the Resistance and figure out what's going on.
Oh, we're going back in first person. You know there's gonna be a fight.
Last I heard, people were still living here. I thought Gleb gave up on Vardos when the Empire did.
See what's up, dog. See what's
ready? Let's go to the.
Let's go. I'm in.
It's Gleb.
It was Gleb.
Ask.
Drop your weapons. The Protectorate had outlived her usefulness to Project Resurrection and the First Order.
Project Resurrection. Kidnapping children.
Rescuing. Forging them into an army the likes of which this galaxy has never seen.
The Senate won't stand for this.
The Senate and the rest of the Hosnian system are now nothing but ashes.
Those red lights in the sky.
It's beautiful, isn't it? You see, the Republic spent decades doing nothing. And all along, we were preparing for this day. You see, Aiden, I hope you appreciate that today, of all days, I chose to be here with you. In the place where you took everything from me. Yes, our squad, my family. And I've waited a long time to return the favor. First with Del.
Yes.
And now, with your daughter.
Find out what they know about the Resistance and then burn this city. I had to live in your galaxy, Aiden. Now it's your turn to live in
mine. Whole bunch just happened.
They're defending Vardos and protecting themselves. Doesn't mean JSEC is on our side.
Look, they're too busy tearing each other apart to notice us.
And we use that to our advantage. Let's go. Healing, please. That's better. Go for the shock. down. Please. Dio, scan for rescue beacons across the city. Reinforcements, ground level! Find Zay.
Doesn't have a whole lot of health, does it?
It's empty.
Sorry. No, don't be. She is out there somewhere. We just have to find her. You're up. We need to secure the area before we open the escape pod.
Good idea. Can't risk Say getting hurt.
Oh my God, he's here.
Droid. She's strong. We'll find her.
Starting to look kind of like we won't, but...
There's a third signal!
That must be Zay!
She's alive, Shrimp! And she's alone. Follow that beacon.
Bobby!
Just gonna run past everything. Screw it.
Hard to tell, he's winning.
Worry about that after we find Zay. No. The beacon is close. She must have ripped it out and ran to safety. Heal me up! That's better.
Looks like Jaycee's gaining ground. I didn't think they stood a chance.
They don't. If the First Order is falling back, it's a tactical maneuver. Jaycee is gonna be crushed. Zay!
She's made a sniper, Seth. Smart girl.
We can get to her. And I see a lot of equipment nearby to help her out.
Let's grab some gear and get to your girl.
Zay!
Stop! I knew you'd find me.
Yeah, well, we're not out of this yet. Keep firing!
Yes, ma'am.
A shuttle. More stormtroopers.
They aren't getting anywhere near this, kid.
God, it's F2. Jesus Christ, F2. Damn it. Alright, I need to find a grenade launcher like I had before. Or not a grenade launcher, a rocket launcher. Because that grenade launcher sucks. Barrage? Again? Why would I want Burton? I don't. A turret. I guess a turret could work. Moves every single time I throw a grenade. Oh, that's dead. Good.
That's all of them. Everybody regroup.
Zay. You okay?
No. Honey. Your dad is dead. We were wrong about Gleb. It was Hask who killed your father.
Wait, Hask is alive?
Yes. But not for long. We're gonna board that Star Destroyer and end him for good. You wanna go after Hask? Hurry up, he's getting away!
Mom, stop. Killing one man won't change what happened to Dad.
If I'd been willing to fight, if I just joined the Resistance, then none of this would have happened!
You heard Hask. The First Order's been planning this for a long time.
None of this is your fault. And it's not too late to make a difference.
The Resistance needs all the help it can get. If we could learn how powerful the First Order really is...
then the Resistance might have a chance. Okay. Okay. We still gotta get up there. You sure of?
You got a bad idea. Welcome to the Resistance.
Hold on. Next time on Star Wars, we'll be doing this. So just prepare for next time. Be advised. Next time. Goodbye.